Hey everybody, this is Wallace, back again, more maze, more wandering around, I think now we're gonna do the coffee trolley. I've got coffee. Or at least I have powdered coffee. Whoa! Straight through my legs, huh? I see how it is. Can I go through here? Sweet! Sweet! I don't know where Vladdy went. Oh. Okay. Now I know where Vladdy is. I can stand up here. So what is this? Script for Broadway musical. Oh hey, I found a step stool. Yay, or step ladder. Let's look at this. An autobiographical play about the story of an albino cornstalk's quest to destroy something called flesh bags. Oh, I see. The story has several continuity problems, and the choreography makes absolutely no sense unless the dancers gain the ability to transform into a quantum state and teleport from one motion to another. Okay, that's great. Sounds like great writing. Framed popcorn.
Collecting
ad.
All of this garbage will not make you less stupid, idiot.
Professor Poppycorn, is that supposed to be like Orville Redenbacher? That looks like Orville. Well, you gotta shut on Orville, man. He makes decent popcorn. I'm just gonna take this bag of trash. Bag full of garbage. Maybe it was the smell. Maybe it was the way the light caught the plastic. But something about this particular garbage-filled bag caught your eye. Man. Why do I carry this stuff with me? It's so weird. A bottle of glue. Ah, yeah, I'm gonna sniff the glue, too. Okay, so apparently I gotta go back to level 1 and fix that door. Thanks for telling me, game. What door do I have to fix? Do I have to fix a door? When did that happen?
Why does Vladdy have to fixing everything?
Oh, this
is
the door.
When is it idiot's turn?
I don't know. Let's fix the fucking door. Quit complaining.
Vladdy not even sure what to fix. Is Vladdy supposed to hit stupid American garbage built by idiots?
Okay. Thanks, Vladdy. Alright, now where do I go from here? I needed to fix the gear. Do I have... I have the stepladder. Where did the stepladder need to go? I'm forgetting the process now. I needed the step ladder in order to get up the other ladder. Cause I don't have anything to get the other half of the gear yet. And then I don't know what the framed popcorn ad is for. Which way was the I think the ladder was this way. No, there's no jump button. There's no jump button. Quit doing that. That's the wrong direction, isn't it? Or is it? No, it is. No, this is the right way. Yeah, this is where I put the step ladder, and then I go up here, and then I climb up here. Go to a loading screen, apparently. Where I'm outside again. Yeah, somehow Vladdy followed me. I'm not gonna ask questions, man. Apparently I'm back outside. That's cool. Runoff control. Can I use the glue on it? I will do something with this English muffin. I swear to you. This English muffin will be useful at some point.
The men living here look very bored.
Yeah, he did. From the many reports written, I, the lone soldier charged with keeping this facility safe. Okay. like your castle of bottles and pizza. A lot of pizza. Man. They like single-handedly kept some pizza place open.
More stupid garbage, idiot.
Flyer for a local pizza restaurant that looks like it was frequented often by facility staff. Yeah, I know. Includes a special, their signature quintuple pizza, which offers customers for free, blah, blah, blah. Okay. Okay, I think we're done here. We got a wrench. Got all the things needed to fix the gear, but I don't have the other half of the gear.
Bloody glad he cannot smell. It would be worse than garbage here.
Apparently there's a pool. Contains hazardous chemicals, and there's a diving board. Shallow end. Can I jump in? I really don't want to. I really, really do not want to. A life preserver. You like the exotic red and white pattern of this interesting item, which is why you picked it up. It never occurs to you that you might be able to... Okay. Can I get... Oh, I can't even go in there. Okay. Oh, hey, another rock. This rock is questionable. You're not really sure if this particular rock is a rock at all, or simply a very cleverly colored sponge. You've named it Jarvis. Alright.
Sir, this needs some repairs.
Yes, it can't do that thing it does anymore.
What does it do again?
Goes places.
Alright, yes, I remember.
Well then, could you move the boxes, you assholes? Like, how am I supposed to get over there if you... Corn, I swear. I swear, Corn. You're killing me, guys. So how do I get over there? You know, you put the boxes in my way. And it's like, how do I go over there and do it? Oh. Apparently I don't get to use that wrench now. That's cool. So then, what's in the pool? What's at the bottom of the pool? It's a key to a toolbox. Wait, okay. Alright, so for those of you who aren't perceptive, no diving, that makes sense. I want to know why this says shallow end. That's kind of fucked up. Why is this the shallow end? Oh, okay. Hey, guys. So you're just not gonna attack me or anything? Just gonna stand there?
What a piece of junk!
Can I use the glue? Yeah, you guys want some glue or something? Why are you just standing there? I'll never understand you guys. I need tractor parts, maybe? We'll keep going. See where this takes me. Is this back to the barn? Alright, so what's in the barn that I can use? Tea party in progress. Do not disturb. I wanna go to the tea party. Oh, poop. There's nothing around here, so what do we need in the barn? There's something in the barn to fix the tractor. Can I use horseshoes? No. Can I use this workbench? No. Probably upstairs. Still want to know what those are. That's the glove where I found the hand. Oh, he's so pumped. Look at him. Look at him, he's so pumped. No, there's no jump button. I keep doing that. Why do I keep doing that? Okay. There's nothing over here I can grab. Nothing over here. Can't grab the trash can. I can't grab... What is that? No. We'll go back down there and look in a second. Can't grab the gloves. Can't grab the hat. I don't know why I would need a hat at all. Oh, help me, English Muffin. Help me. I need assistance. Where do I go next, English Muffin? Be my guide. Be my guide, Mr. Muffin. Or did it just lead me in here for no reason? Have you deceived me, Mr. Muffin? Is there a thing back there? There's something back there. Let's see if I can't get back there. Yeah, I don't think I need to be in here. I think the barn was a ruse. The barn was a ruse. I was lied to. You lied to me, English Muffin. Yeah. I didn't need to go over here. I don't think the silo has anything either that I need. We'll check anyway. Yeah, silo's got nothing. So, go to the power or whatever. We'll go see Harry Potter for a second.
What is this stupid thing? It's very important, Vladimir.
Hi, guys.
He really doesn't look too good, does he?
No, not at all.
Rather sickly in appearance. Has he eaten anything in the past year?
I don't think so.
Do you think he has the mumps?
Very likely.
It might have something to do with all that lightning that coursed through his body. And that he was possibly told he would get godlike powers if he was connected to that machine.
Quality work on that, by the way.
Thank you.
Why does Vladdy have to carry stupid bag when you take
really
all this stupid garbage?
Oh, yes, very much. Good riddance.
Okay. Is this really all I needed to get the engine starting again was some WT-40? Totally not WD-40. This video is sponsored by WD-40. Get all the squeaks out, apparently. You gotta grease your door frames. Okay. Can I put glue in there? How about an English muffin? Can I use an English muffin? So then what else do I need? What other thing do I need to get the engine working? I already looked in there. I'm not going back in there. Did I miss something over here in the field? The corn guy's still over here. No, they're gone. You wanna help me out here, Vladdy? There's jumper cables. Can I take the jumper cables? Not like he really needs them. You want some glue, Fernando? Some choice glue, man. We'll go soaring. Okay. So I don't think there's anything else over here that needs to be found. So we'll go back. Maybe we'll go back to the silo again. Because I really don't think there's anything in the barn. Can I go behind here? No, I can't really. Pick up the padlock? No. The hell? I don't even know what that is. Chair. Nothing over here. Can I pick up whatever the hell that is? No. Alright, I guess we'll go back in the barn. Shit. Back in the barn then. Gonna sniff some glue. Look around, talk to my teddy bear. It's all good. Everything here makes sense. Do I need to go back to the security outpost and find something there that I apparently missed? Because there's nothing in this barn. There's nothing in this barn that I need. So we're gonna go back over there. And there's nowhere over here. There's no path that diverges over there. I just really wanna put the English muffin in there and be done with this. Guys, want some glue? I got glue. Some really choice glue. Get you real high. I'll run along this thing. Speed running. Look at my speed. Oh, I forgot I can't jump. God, foiled again. Okay. So there's nothing in the pool. Nothing around the pool. No, I already picked up one of those for no reason. Security outpost. Oh, wait, no. There was another path over here, wasn't there? That I didn't go down. No, that's the security outpost. Alright, well, we'll go back in here for a second. Is anything behind it? Ah! Fuel jug. And a rusty wheel. I assume that's what I need. I don't think there's anything else in there. Okay. Fuel jug, rusty wheel. So is it just full fuel? You took several gulps of liquid inside. Yeah, alright. Good job, drinking gasoline. That might be diesel. Yay! It's ready to go. Alright, guys.
Yes, of course. Vladdy should drive this stupid thing. Makes most sense. Large chance for pain and suffering. Idiot. What's a boy, stupid idiot? Vladdy do everything. Always Vladdy.
Hey! How does Vladdy start this stupid thing? Like this? Oh, okay. Stupid thing. It's not so bad. Go, stupid thing, go! This is good,
That's not gonna end well.
I cheat on you, Bichelo. Everything under control. Why you should drunk? Stupid thing! Go that way! Oh, that way!
Huh. So that's what it does.
Well, that didn't go well.
No, not at all.
What's with all the tables? That was very strange. Why are there so many tables? Oh, because there was a tea party! There was a tea party! That makes sense. I just ruined their tea party. I was like, why are there all these tables flying up in the air? Oh, we just ruined that thing, didn't we? Sorry, corn guys. Oh man, I can phase through that table. I'm a ghost! That's no good. Do I need to go back in the house? I don't want to go back in the house. Hi. So where do I go next? Back in the house? Do I have to? Where did Vladdy go? Oh, there he is.
Doing my Lucy drug. Vladdy thought this place had no purpose, but that was wrong. It does. It is to destroy Vladdy. Everything here was made to make Vladdy suffer, and you are worst of all.
Fuck you. Corn guys?
You killed my uncle!
You killed my uncle!
I'm right here.
Oh, that's right.
We're not helping you anymore. You're mean.
Because of the whole running a lot of us over business.
You could have asked first.
And nicely.
Jerk.
Boo!
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 There is absolutely nothing that will make us change our mind.
Nothing at all.
Nope.
Unless you played that song we really like.
Oh, yes.
At our favourite spot.
That could work.
But nothing else!
Idiot plants! You go. Vladdy fix this stupid thing. You get stupid plants out of the way.
Wow, where do you guys get all these moving boxes? I want all these moving boxes. Like, how did you... Man, shit everywhere. Okay, so I have to play a song for them. I don't know where to go. Don't know where to run. Apparently I still have the rusty wheel. And I now have the windmill. Ah, boombox. My favorite. So I got a boombox. I need a cassette tape for sure. Gotta find a cassette tape somewhere. Hey, there's some more rocks. I can't pick up these rocks. Why? Why can't I pick up any more rocks? Are the rocks not my friends anymore either? Man, that sucks. Yay, there's the other half of the gear. Alright, cool. Hooray. So I've got the other half of the gear. What's over this way? This is the usual. Ah! Tunes, brother. Okay. How'd you not run over the desk? I don't know how that works. Apparently, Vladdy is like an excellent driver. He dodged that desk. Pure skill. Okay. Go this way, back the old way. Try and go towards the, there's the door. Can I even go that way anymore? No. I don't want to go this way. This is back to the beginning of the game. I want to go towards the donut. Can I go towards the donut instead? Hey, because this is where I started. Their tractor part. Oh! Oh, shit. Vladdy! Vladdy, what'd you do?
What's the problem? Stupid thing did job. Next time, you drive! So, what dumb thing is next?
Come on, Vladdy. Just kick it in there for?
What? That's it? All this pain and suffering for Vladdy, and you push the stupid thing into the water?
I know.
Why, you never say anything, idiot. You know, it's a miracle that Vladdy did this. Vladdy had no idea what he was doing. Vladdy not mechanic. Vladdy could barely reach pedals. All for what? We should see where that stupid floating thing end up. Probably in place with all the water, because of course it would, because everything hates Vladdy!
And Okay, I'm sorry about that, Vladdy. I have no idea why I did that either. That was a dumb thing to do. Ah, back at the facility. I'm waiting for you to load in, Vladdy. Oh, you did load in. Okay. What? Oh, shit. What the fuck? What the fuck? Why you gotta be such a dick? Why you gotta be such a dick? Alright, fine. Fuck you then. I'm just gonna fix my gear, dick. Use some of this glue. Can I not? Really, I can't use the glue on the workbench? Can I use the English muffin instead? Well, fine. Need to figure out how to use that. Can I use the glue? Ah, take that. Oh, do I have to put the picture or like the English muffin on there? That makes no sense at all. But we'll go with it. Yeah, you can't do this now.
The devourer! No, 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 no.
That was very stupid.
That was very stupid, I agree. So what am I supposed to... Oh! Why is this so convoluted? Do I really need to pick up the gear with the crane arm? Why? Why do I need to do that? Like, for what reason do I even need to do this? Really? So, wait. Okay. So then what do I need? Do I pick up the Oh! I didn't see the propane tank down there.
Propane.
Right. I mean, it makes sense. Because the propane ended up over here. But I did not notice the... Okay, that's up, apparently. Yeah, the up and down controls are backwards. Hooray! Yeah, so W makes it go down, S makes it go up. Very weird. It's supposed to be facing that way. I'm surprised it didn't explode. Ah. Because that's how it works. I did it. Oh no.
What? Vladdy already fixed stupid door.
Nope. Gotta fix again, brother. That's how this happens, man.
My spay on Pisnio. Stupid idiot makes Vladdy do everything. Crawling through. Ah! Oh! Idiot should be crawling through stupid. Ah! Oh! Stupid virus suffering all this. Oh! Ah! Put some boy!
You done your vessel, you done your loop-loo! Vladdy had enough! You stupid, dumb, idiot, American garbage! You... Of course that work! Because this is the stupidest, dumbest place there is! An idiot just stands there looking even more stupid! Now what we do, stupid?
Okay. You know, if you weren't so cute, Vladdy, I'd throw you in a fucking tank of shit. I don't know. Your abusive attitude is uncalled for, but you know what? You're really furry. You're a big, cuddly teddy bear with a creepy robot arm. It'll probably kill me. So the second gear goes up here? Gotta remember where that thing is. Is the other one up here? No, it's on the other side, isn't it? No, it's this one. Yeah. So we're gonna go that, press the button. Yup. Get it?
Great!
Yay!
We did it.
Yes, we did.
Why did we do this?
I don't know.
Oh no, what now?
Hey, corn guys.
Hello?
Good to see you.
You did a very good job.
Yes. Very good.
What did you do again?
Pressed a button.
Wow-wee.
Yep. Yes, that's very nice.
We're supposed to send you a message.
That's right.
Yes, it's very important.
What was it again?
Do not free our queen.
No, that doesn't sound right.
Was it do free our queen?
Probably.
One or the other.
Whatever the message was, that button pressing was very impressive.
Oh, yes.
Very.
Oh, right, we should probably go.
Yes, that would make sense.
So what do we do now?
Something productive.
Another nap?
Yes!
That's the most productive thing I can think of.
Vladdy do not know what worse. Idiot plants, the stupid ugly idiot plant, or you? No, Vladdy no. It is you. Idiot.
Thanks. Thanks, Vladdy. Alright. So, apparently a new path has opened up, but that's gonna be it for today. I've taken enough abuse from this damn teddy bear for one episode. So, I'd like to thank you for watching. I don't know how much longer this game's gonna be. But, oh well, we'll figure it out. So, I will see you next time.
In there.
Make some batteries.
Oh, something else in there.
Man. I mean,
our giant space yep. Dick.
Okay, there we go.
There we go.
I'm down.
Stupid.